We're in line for Black Friday, but we're actually at the end. It wraps all the way around the parking lot here at Cross Gates for Best Buy, all the way up to the store.
Half the battle on Black Friday is just getting in the door.
Would you have come out if you knew the line was going to be this long?
Probably not, because I'm not getting anything big, but...
What did you want?
I definitely want a Mac.
Think you're going to get it?
Definitely not.
No matter where you turn on one of the busiest shopping days of the year, there's always a line.
I am queuing the line, actually, trying to make the line move as quick as possible.
So. How's it going today so far?
It's going quick.
It's same as it has been in years past?
A little bit faster right now. I'm doing good today.
At Best Buy, there's a line in laptops, a line at the TVs and at the checkout, and a crowd gathered around the discount DVDs.
This is what we've come to expect, and we've come to love this time of year because of all the people that are out here.
A little calmer down the hall at Macy's, room on the escalator, but the shoe section was packed. Shoppers taking a look at tags and sale signs to get the best bargain, and a lot of people got what they had their eye on.
I got an LG TV, 32-inch, 1080p.
How much you save on it, you think?
$100.
I came at 4:30, and I said, there's no way I'm getting in that store. And I got in, and I got it.
Stores spend weeks preparing for this day, making sure that workers know their product and where it is.
Just preparing them to understand that when you have this many people, providing you can stay calm, patient, and polite, we can get through it.
Getting shoppers in and out the door happy, one step closer to finishing that holiday shopping. But they were brave enough to face those lines and the crowds. In Gilderland, Kristen Lahman, Fox 23 News.